My name is Rafael Barta. I'm an associate broker with Century 21 Riverstone in Sandpoint, Idaho. I've been a realtor for 13 years and a real estate developer for about 30 years. I recently closed a transaction, a young couple from Wisconsin with two children who wanted to move to the West. I prepared a spreadsheet with RPR data that gave them typical house prices, Colorado, Montana, and Idaho, quality of schools, recreational activities, job prospects, demographics, fishing and hunting areas, and I was able to show them with RPR searches how far their dollar would stretch. They were able to narrow the search down to Sandpoint, and we closed the transaction about a month ago. I rely on RPR for all kinds of information that goes into these spreadsheets. It's as if I belong to the MLS associations for 25 resort communities. I can tell my clients how much a four-bedroom, three-bath, 2,500-foot home sells for in the resort areas of Montana, Colorado, or Utah. I can compare property taxes, schools, hospitals, almost any category or criteria you can think of. It's not just about real estate. It's about demographics. It's about quality of life. It's about what real people want to know. I'm able to access housing market details, real-time active listings in a wide range in other states previously not possible in our business without RPR.